Danny Myers advances to round three. He has all four judge votes and the fan vote. That's a 5-0.
What's up?
What's up, Danny?
What's up?
Yeah. I don't know, man. Jizz is the best. Jizz is the best. Yeah, meanwhile.
Street Fighter. You gonna play Street Fighter?
Tank the homie. You know what I'm saying?
Is he gonna say something about Meryl Stone?
A battle that me and him been talking about doing for years. I wish we both could have more prep time and did it like in a regular setting. Because I think I'm just a little bit more, you know, better with the short prep than he is. I kind of feel like that would be a problem for him this week. But, man, listen, I'm here for the money.
I see that.
I'm here for the money. I'm rapping. 25,000. Rapping like I'm trying to win, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, Holmesy next. You know, God versus God. You know, I do this shit.
Battle of the gods,
man. I'm the fucking goat. Hey, man, if I was just playing, man, come on, man.
No, it's too late. It's too late.
I love the Blackout album.
No.
Stop playing with me.
No, it's too late.
Too late.
No, no, but Danny, can you break down the rapping the water? Did you have that planned or did you?
No, I swear to God, Danny. Because he the homie, bro.
Okay.
Because he was looking for his water. He said, yo, bro, can you go get my water for me? And I said, yeah. Homie, so I just ran and got it. But then I realized.
You getting the water. It looks
I realized how crazy it looks.
Yeah,
so I'm like, ah, no, I gotta do something with this. I gotta flip this around. So, you know, I'm a pro. That's what you call a situation.
Like
I'm saying, like, I'm in any situation, I know how to adjust to it on the fly.
Wait, hold on. That's what makes me dangerous. Do you want to talk to me? We can talk to Meth now. Meth, can you hear him?
Oh, shit.
Meth? We can hear Meth. Meth, you want to talk to Danny right now?
Fuck you, Bobby Boucher.
Shit, a broadcast.
Hey, Jizzle was the best.
What are you talking about?
You ain't even need that line. They wasn't even your best line. Nigga, you should have stopped that knee cleaver.
Bro, hey, you know what's crazy?
If the bar was fire, I wouldn't even have said shit. The bar wasn't even fire, Danny. Come on.
Nigga,
man.
You let them put out high high too. What are you doing?
You're letting
ruin your legacy. You're letting them ruin your legacy, man. Nah, I'm just playing. Hey, you know what's crazy? Because you had just said, hey, nobody been out say my name. And I knew I had the line. So I was like, damn, I should just take it out. And I was like, nah, fuck that. I'm from the West.
That's what's up. That's what's up. And I'm from a small town called Fresh Off of Parallel Universe Niggas Ass. Nah, love is love, though. You did your numbers. You did your numbers. Very good. In the pocket. You know how you do, Danny. Just keep my name out your mouth, nigga. That's all.
Guess when you rap like that, you could go into judges if you want to.
Wow.
You got rounds like that.
Like, nobody got to pick the winning
contest. Wow.
That's classic right there, man. Like, as a fucking fan of battle rap, to be able to stand here and witness shit like that is amazing.
For real.
Real shit.
But with that being said, you know, you already have something every weekend, right?
That's a fact.
Every single weekend.
Smack Saturdays. Weekend. Let's get it.